Hey everybody, Slugger here, Slugger's PPG. We got a harness failure here on the semi where the Velcro straps have disattached. We got our Texo HD machine. And we're going to put that puppy back on. Alright, we got the harness lined up now and the phone is clamped on a pole. Should ride with the harness as we feed through. And let's see if we can stitch this guy down. Right. Twist the camera there a little for you. Alright, now we're going to backpedal. We're going to lay down three stitches here for this guy. Just the way the motor hangs on this. I'll make sure this strap here is not underneath. That could always yield bad results, sewing the strap down on the inside of the harness. Always something to be careful about, right? Alright, back it up. Trying to go just a little to the left of the original stitch. This time I'm going to try to go to this side of the original stitch, so I'm going to twist it just a little here to get started. Reverse here, one, two, three, lock that puppy up. There we are, needle's all the way up. Open the foot, out and back. Cut, cut. This is a 35 pound test nylon cord. It was sewed. Nice. As you can see here, I already did this one as well. Through there. Now we got the sewing. Just hit it with the fire. Ball that guy up. And that smooshes him down, turns it into plastic. That'll never pull out. You always want to burn your nylon stitches after you're done. Makes them nice and heavy. And that is a harness repair with Slugger's PPG.